Cherry angiomas are those little tiny red bumps that you get. Women oftentimes get them during pregnancy, but men can get them too. If your mom or your dad had a lot of them, you're going to have a lot of them. There is really no way to prevent them, but they are easy to treat, and dermatologists treat them either with burning them off with electrodesiccation or with a laser. The NDYAG works really well as well.